Khammo has never been in this situation before. This for a bronze medal here. Kim. Well, we thought Kim was going. Oh, there's Haramakikomi. Oh, and he's been taken backwards there. And Khammo has surprised everybody. He wins the bronze medal at the World Championships. And that was a mistake there from Kim. He overstretched. He went for the Haramakikomi, but it wasn't strong enough. Khammo gets the lift. Andy supports the back of Kim, and he just takes him up and over onto his back for probably the best ippon of his life.